I knew it was meant to be the moment I saw him.
Do you remember what he was wearing?
White t-shirt, red shorts, black socks.
What was she wearing?
Black tank top, jeans, bag that goes across your shoulder, hair down. All right, I'm your partner. What makes you think that I'm gonna let you do this by yourself?
Because you're my partner. And you're the only person I trust.
My partner is the person I care about most on this planet.
You know you can't trust him.
It's okay. You'll get me back.
If you harm her, this is gonna be your last day on Earth.
I trust him with everything.
In the future, I will try to take things more seriously.
I will try and lighten up.
I'd like that.
I would like that too.
I just want to have some beers with my partner.
I can do that.
Yeah?
Get pretty close to someone, you spend that much time with them.
Yes, you do.
But you two got a thing. I was protecting you.
You're protecting me?
Us.
Us.
Our thing.
So there is a thing. We're gonna figure this out. All we gotta do is talk about it.
But you don't really like talking about it.
Yeah, but I'll promise I'll be better at talking about this.
Where does that leave us exactly?
I don't know. Where does that leave us?
You have terrible communication skills.
I do?
Yes.
You're the one who never says what he means.
What do you mean with this?
Our thing.
Wow.
Just you and me. Kensi and Deeks, Deeks and Kensi. Alone, we're bold. And together, we're...
We're safe.
Yeah.
The Frozen Lake is the name for what you want the most in the world, and you want it. You want it so bad that you'll do anything to get it.
I want to be bold, Deeks. But I want to be bold with you.
I'm standing on the frozen lake.
Hey, I just want you to know that the place I went to in my head to stop the pain was you. And I just kept thinking about your smile. Your smile's so hurt. And there it is. Everything. It's the only thing that got me through.
This is all I've ever wanted, Deeks. Even before I met you, this is exactly how I wanted to feel.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
I love you too.
I don't care where I have breakfast. As long as you're there.
Do you have any idea how much I love you right now?
So I got you something. I kind of was waiting for the right time to do it. I really wanted to find that sunset that we talked about.
Just want to know if you think it's too crazy for two people to get married.
No, I don't think it's too crazy for that, no.
All right, are you saying yes?
I'm not gonna say yes in the hallway at work without a ring on my finger.
You want the beach and the sunset with the ring?
Yeah.
Kensi Marie Bly, will you please wake up and marry me?